Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create your first website. We're going to create our first website using Microsoft Word because it's very easy to use. You're probably already familiar with it. Let's click on the Start button. Go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. Let's just open up Word. Now that Word is open, we're going to create just some website stuff, put in some information about ourselves and whatnot. I'm going to create a heading by increasing my font size, just saying, "Welcome to my website." Now let's decrease that size by saying, and say, "Thank you for coming to my website. I hope you enjoy it." Put a picture into our website. Let's go to Insert up at the top, say Picture. We're just going to find a picture that we like, and that will insert it into the web page. Let's kind of resize it by dragging it down a little bit. Let's put a link to our favorite website. To do that, let's type a little bit of text, and let's say the website that we like is Google. Let's highlight that text, go to the Insert tab at the top, let's say Links, and just select Hyperlink. Right here it's going to ask us for the address we'd like to go to. I'm just going to put Google's address and say OK. Now let's save our first little web page here by going up the very top Office button and selecting Save As. Under Save As Type, let's find Web Page, which will be a .html file. And we're going to drop that into our desktop. I'm going to call my web page My First Site. Now that that's saved, I'm going to minimize Word and open up My First Site. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create your first website.